Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're going to organize my makeup. The drawers were originally oak, so I got them painted white, and the drawer dividers are from Kmart, and the drawers are from Fantastic Furniture. Make sure you comment down below whether you like them oak or white. I love it white. In the first drawer, I'm putting all my eye products. As you can see, I will change some products around because this is my first time putting them in the drawers and I don't know what fits. In second drawer, I'm putting all my primers, my foundations, my concealers, all my face products. I had to end up laying down my lipsticks because they wouldn't fit and they would just fall over. If you're after a dupe for the Alex Ikea drawers, the retro dresses from Fantastic Furniture is a cheaper option and a much sturdier option. All you have to do is give them a light sand and a paint and the way you go. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment and tap that notification bell to keep updated. See you guys!